New this noon, we've just learned a woman's body was found inside a North Philadelphia elementary school. The 51-year-old was found on the third floor of Julia de Burgos Elementary in the 400 block of West Lehigh Avenue. A co-worker cleaning the school Friday made that grim discovery. The woman's body has been taken to the medical examiner's office, where they're trying to determine just how she died.